Here's a look at the new currency.
I don't know much about Valorant, but let's see. This one video is from
Valorant.
Fanatic.
The new credits will be used for the new progression system.
Okay, new progression system.
You can use
agents.
8,000 kingdom credits to unlock
kingdom
them
credits.
If you miss the chance to.
What's kingdom credits?
XP. Kingdom credits will also be used to obtain items for.
Oh snap! Reminds me of Team Fortress 2. You know the items. Yeah, but what? What is this
shop,
for?
Which will feature previous battle pass collectibles that you may have missed. What are
battle pass, just like Fortnite, right?
Here's a look at the new currency in Valorant.
Oh, how to unlock old battle pass items. Okay.